And I remember these era of videos. I really thought going into a club was going to be like this. It wasn't. It wasn't like that at all.
Who running? 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 Who running?
Sorry if I look a little disheveled. I just got back from the gym. I murked it, by the way. Walked in that bitch like it owed me money and I got every single penny. But I digress. We back. We back, bro. Yes. Yo, what's good? This is Chill. Back with another Chill Reflection? Throwback? We'll go with Chill Reflection. It's 3-6 Mafia featuring UGK and Project Pat sipping on some scissor. What a classic, bro. I love this track, especially the beginning. I can repeat the whole thing, but I won't do it for you here. It's a group and a song that kind of changed me, bro. I gotta admit, this song, when I heard it, when I seen the video, I was bugging. I'm gonna need y'all to go down memory lane with me. About 20 years ago, I think I was 12. That's my son's age. That's what's crazy. And I seen it, I don't know if it was on 106 in Park. I don't remember what was. That was when MTV and BET mostly showed music videos, but I seen this video. I was like, damn, I ain't know Memphis was doing it like this. This song truly changed my life as far as what I was listening to. Sometimes you hear something, you're like, what the, oh, damn. Sinister sound, man, it sounded like horror movie music with 808s on it and some rapid hats and a little bit of a chant that gave you more of that ominous horror feel. And it just spoke to me, bro. I love it. But let's not even waste any more time, man. This is 3-6 Mafia featuring UGK and Project Pat sipping on some scissor. Let's get it.
Come on, man. I'm always slow. What in the world happened last night?
What happened last night?
I'll tell you what, son. Get something to eat.
Bro, you see his eyes, bro.
It's going down. Sipping on some scissor. Sipping on some
Fam, I forgot. They had grown-ass people sipping out of baby bottles. Sipping scissor out of baby bottles, bro. And let's not even get to the Raiden hats that they had dudes wearing. Man, oh man. And I remember these era of videos. I really thought going into a club was gonna be like this. It wasn't like that at all. It's kind of like that Dave Chappelle skit when you think everything's gonna be slow motion and cool. And then you walk up in there and it's lame as fuck. Everybody stepping on your shoes, bump you while you holding your drink. It wasn't cool at all. But let's get back to it. They high as shit. They are high as hell. Gangsta boo. Alright, my bad. It's the edited version because it's on their Vivo. I couldn't find anything else. But before we even continue, RIP the pimp. He's been gone for a while, man. Let's get back to it.
We eat so many shrimp. I got iodine poisoning. Makes me sick with all this pigeon and bargaining. You say that you will fall, I ain't believing that shit.
Bro, ain't nobody doing this shit in the club, man. Ain't nobody. And why are you putting your fingers in another? Come on, man. I hope they know each other. That shit nasty as hell. I won't even share a community drink. I'm good on all that. They used to really make it seem like clubs was really dope. And I guess if you got money and bread and all that, like influence, it is. But if, man, that shit lame as hell, bro. My bad. Let's get back to it.
You embarrassing look. I got the whip from Mr. C. They orange and yellow.
Out of baby bottles, bro. DJ Paul, my man be keeping them towels, bro. Man, he is high as hell, bro. scissor. Sippin' on some scissor. Gangsta Boo. So I like watching old videos. We got to do some more of these. This shit is fun to me, bro. Let's get back to it. What's up, fool? Sounding lame. So blunt. Knock you down, knock you out, make you fall asleep. When you're on the wheels, ain't no doubt. And then when I beat for this beat, feel once again on my wicked. Got a headache, drink. Yeah, my man, they really out here in the club with fucking baby bottles, bro. Homegirl in a bikini on rollerblades with a baby bottle in her hand. 3-6 Mafia, man. I want to see it. Bring that back, then I'll be impressed. Come on, Migos. All y'all cats claim y'all innovating. Bring that back. But not with the drugs, though. Maybe just put some liquor in there, some Henny or some shit. But let's keep this thing going. Bring us home, bun.
Cup of drink in my palm.
These bottles, bro.
No, some skinny, some that's wholesome. Florida, the wholesome, for the most, I'm steady.
Sipping on some scissor. Oh, crunchy. Crunchy getting it. Come on, bro. You can't tell me crunchy ain't out here getting it. And RIP to Lord Infamous also, bro. All right, man, so that was 3-6 Mafia featuring UGK and Project Pat sipping on some scissor. Hey, I love that video, man. It was crazy. They had grown-ass people out here with baby bottles. Not only the regular size joints, but the miniature ones. Man. And then the Raiden hats. Crunchy Black hat, the Raiden hat. And my man was out there getting it with the footwork. What'd you think about the video? I'm pretty sure most of y'all, if you my age, you done seen it.
I think that.
What are your thoughts on it? If it's some things I didn't even see, I didn't even catch, drop them in the comments, man. Let's talk about it. I like this type of shit. I'm probably going to be doing more of these. Please like, subscribe, share. We greatly appreciate that, man. I've been getting a lot of engagement lately. All the new subscribers, all the previous subscribers, I appreciate everybody for the views and comments and feedback, man. I like having fun with this. But hey, like always, chill out.